South Africans are bracing for fuel pumps to run dry and other industries to grind to a halt as unions here vow to intensify their strike action. Workers in the metal industry have been on a nationwide strike for over a week, and now they have been joined by employees in the fuel, paper, chemicals and printing industries as well. So far, almost a quarter million workers are on strike. They are demanding a 13% pay hike, saying that the offer on the table from companies is simply not enough.
If you can go and check with the CEO of ABSA, he earns something like 56 million an annum. For a worker to can reach that amount, that worker must work 1,223 years before he can get that salary.
Honestly, I would say it's tough for the lowest paid because of looking at the minimum that we are getting for now. It is less for us because we are not even able to maintain some of the things that we need to reach to.
I'm suffering because I supposed to pay school fees for the children. I supposed to pay transport to go to work. I supposed to pay medical, which they didn't provide.
At the bargaining council, workers handed a memorandum with their demands to their employers. Among these is a call for a minimum wage of just under $900 to be implemented. At present, some workers earn as little as $400 per month.
No, I mean, obviously, the employers will have to apply their minds to the demands as presented. I can't preempt the outcome of that, but we hope to go back to the table and have a conversation soon.
Strike action for 2011 in South Africa is just getting started. Annually, this country witnesses what has been dubbed strike season, in which millions of workers take to the streets because business insists on offering what strikers here term poverty wages.
The capitalists have created a new hierarchy of rights, a new multi-tier of wages and conditions of employment. And in doing so, they have engineered a new form of cheap labor for South African capitalism. 5, 6, 7.
Workers have given employers a week within which to respond to their demands. They say if the employers do not come back within this time with a better offer, strike action and marches like this one will only intensify. Listen to the Press TV, Johannesburg.